back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Gotta watch the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her. Oh, weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his gut's knotted up.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Sure, let's play.
Thank you.
This was a stupid idea.
You're the one wanted to play.
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here. Dandelion. Damn it.
Geralt! Go after him! Leave these here to us!
Come on, Roach. Shit. Lost him. Gotta look for tracks. Route through here. Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load. Sheet. The day my bloom, when you recall this heart you rent through cruel denial, words of doom. Must have broken his heart to part with that little ditty. Hoofprints.
Greetings.
My money's not allowed. Take me along the path. Good golly, a witcher.
Beaver, booger me.
Can I become a witcher, please? Please?
So buckwheat millet, they said. It'll pay off, they said.
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, aye, something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and wailing so.
You were a refugee from Velen. You look awful.
Followed the wrong trail. Gotta look for a set of single hoof marks. Heavily laden horse.
You're a fierce one. But you've fairness in your eyes.
Looks like it might have started limping.
Chop his legs off at the knees.
Their horse collapsed. Can't be far.
Someone let somebody slip.
If Big Willie got pissed again and went to jabbering about the workshop.
What did you do to get pissed, man? Witch hunters? Even Big Willie's not that daft.
By the way, who did you get that nickname?
Hey! You! What the hell's afoot here?
What is it?
You tell me! One of them hunters barged into our hut. Turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded themselves inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious? It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to him, even, and they're...
Shut it!
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks.
And how can I be sure that you won't try anything?
I'll go with you. Not like I really have a choice now, do I?
And there'll be no trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a flat end, you realize.
Yes, but I also realize you won't. My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas alive, like I said, 100 gold ingots. 100. Gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian Alfred Tankrat Viscount de Lettenhove. You've made a wise choice. Very wise. might not be more than a sergeant today, but tomorrow...
Quiet! I thought we heard something.
What? No, you see, me and Gags, we don't...
Here's a room.